Hello, today I'm going to show you how to replace your interior lightings of your Voxel Corsair E in this case, or Mark IV. So first step, interior lamp at the front side. This you only have to put down the cover, and as you can see, there is the technique behind the scene. There's one bulb with two contacts in it. You can take it out of the socket and then replace it immediately. If you're replacing it by using a LED bulb, you have to bend the contacts a little bit until it matches proper. As you can see, we are changing this light to LED. For this we have to bend a little bit by using a flat screwdriver. Bend it until it matches proper and easily. You can use your hand too for this, because it's only the contacts are on the upside and the downside. It is to make energy flow. And take care, you have to place a new bulb if you're using your LED to the light to the cover, of course. Then you are going to reassemble and test it first. Good job, it works easily, as you can see. If it doesn't work, rotate the bulb. Then it will be work again. Now place back in position, only push it back, job's done. First step, interior light back. The next light in your Voxel Corsair is in the trunk. In the trunk, it does need a little bit tricky, but you can lift it up, as you can see. Now there are the bulb. Yeah. And this bulb you have to extract. So use a screwdriver, but do not come with the metal parts on the plus and the minus pole. But it's not so hard. It will stop immediately the energy flow, and after a couple of moments it will come back soon. Then switch the new bulb in position and assemble this thing. Good job. Yeah, this look awesome. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and see you next time. Soon.